This whole thing started when your committee began to look at the Bush-era anti-terrorism plan of the CIA, looking at what happened there, looking at if torture was committed, did we send folks to other countries to have them tortured there, et cetera, et cetera. So the CIA, believing that you all had gotten a hold of documents you shouldn't have, hacks into the computer and essentially spies on your committee. And your reaction to that admission now?
Well, it's shocking, and it's particularly shocking because if you go back to the clips in the spring, Candy, you'll see John Brennan, the chief of the CIA, the director of the CIA, saying this was absurd and nobody should make these kind of irresponsible charges and all of those kinds of things. And now the CIA's own inspector general has confirmed that they did just that, that they went into the computer system that was supposedly separated and within the control of the Senate committee and essentially fished around. They even created false identities to pretend to be Senate staff members going into the computers. It was, it's not good. I mean, the more important thing is the report itself, but this certainly undermines the kind of trust that you gotta have. And here's the deal, Candy. When we do oversight of these agencies, which, by the way, nobody else really watches, we're the only one watching these guys, we've got to be able to rely upon what they tell us. If we can't trust
the information they're giving us,
how do you do oversight?
Absolutely. So how do you do oversight? Go ahead.
Yeah, I don't think an apology is enough. I mean, and particularly because this had happened several times before. I think we've really got to have some serious discussions with John Brennan, find out what he knew about this when he was making those statements, and what he knew about it at the time. I'm not calling for his resignation, but I'm pretty skeptical right now because it really has undermined the trust between the committee. And if you go back to the report itself, Candy, one of the key findings of the report is they weren't honest with us. They weren't honest with the Congress. They weren't honest with the President, the Secretary of State. They were misrepresenting this program and what it did and how effective it was. And, you know, this is serious stuff, again, because we're the only people that are overseeing this outfit. And if we can't trust what they're telling us, we got to talk seriously about what our other options are.